the last 50 years, three people define the modern age of comedy. George Carlin, Richard Pryor, and Bill Hicks. On April 27th, in select movie theaters for the first and only time, Bill Hicks, Relentless.
We're having way too much fun.